see in here. I mean, I really wanted to record this video at gumawa na talagang full review nung nangyari sa GMA this weekend. But then again, I might as well just do it in another video. Siguro ang dahilan ko lang kung bakit nagre-record ako ngayon kasi gusto ko lang ipaalam sa inyo lahat, mga kababayan, na natuwa ako dun sa ano, sa ginawa ng GMA. It was absolutely unprecedented, and I really hope that those kind of interviews and those kind of formats for in preparation for political actions such as elections would be that qualitative. Ganun ka taas yung quality. Ngayon, mga kababayan, siguro sa ngayon masasabi ko lang talaga na I don't normally watch Channel 7 or whatever they have there. I'm not sure why. Siguro because of the sensationalism and all the BS that's happening on mainstream media for the past few years. Medyo na ano ako, medyo na turn off talaga ako sa broadcast media. But because of what happened on that Saturday night, I can say that Jessica Soho and the rest of the GMA news team nailed it and knocked it off the park. So siguro expectation ko lang sa ibang mga ano, sa ibang mga presidential interviews. There's one coming up for ABS-CBN, another one for MBC, Manila Broadcasting Company. And di ako sure kung anong plano ng TV5, anong plano ng iba pa mga radio stations when it comes to scrutinizing all of these presidential candidates. Anyway, I'm recording this in the wee hours of the morning, so parang ano lang to, quick update lang to, and I might as well do a full video pag-gising ko. Basically it's gonna be a review over breakfast, over coffee maybe. So I guess kailangan ko na matulog ngayon kasi it's been a crazy weekend at work, and it's been a crazy weekend when it comes to politics. So with all that said, this is Intrepidian Riñon reminding you to not only vote wisely but also to discern, and to at all times be the salt of the earth and the light of the world. Until then, look alive, stay alive, and as always, thank you for watching. See you next time. Ian out.